हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू टुडेज सेशन। इन टुडेज सेशन वी स्टडी अबाउट बैलेंस असाइनमेंट प्रॉब्लम ऑफ मैक्सिमाइजेशन। यूजिंग द गिवन डाटा वी फाइंड द असाइनमेंट ऑफ अ सेल्स मैन टू वेरियस डिस्ट्रिक्ट सप्लाई वी शेयर द मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट। हियर वी हैव गिवन द डाटा एंड वी फाइंड द मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट ऑफ अ सेल्स मैन टू वेरियस डिस्ट्रिक्ट। इट इज़ अ टाइप ऑफ बैलेंस्ड असाइनमेंट प्रॉब्लम। सिंस द नंबर ऑफ रोज इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ कॉलम्स, therefore in a given matrix this is a kind of maximization matrix. We convert the maximization matrix into minimization by select the maximum element in the given data. The maximum element is 16. Now subtract all these elements from 16. Our given matrix becomes this. Now we go through row reduction. What is row reduction? In row reduction, we subtract the minimum element in each row from all the elements in that respective row. Minimum element is 0. Minimum element is 0. On subtracting 0 from all these elements, we get this. Minimum element is 1. On subtracting 1 from all these elements, we get this. Minimum element is 1. Subtracting 1 from all these elements, we get this. Subtracting 1 from all these elements, we get this. Now we go through column reduction. In the above matrix, each column contain at least one zero. Therefore, this matrix does not go through column reduction. Now we draw the number of horizontal and vertical lines to cover all the zeros. We select at least one zero in each row. If there is more than one zero, then we skip it. Here is one zero in this row, we allocate it. Here is one zero in this row, we allocate. Here is two zero in this row, we skip it. Here is two zero in this row, we skip it. Here is one zero in this row, we allocate it. Now we draw horizontal and vertical lines. We draw number of horizontal and vertical lines. Here we have one zero in this row, therefore we allocate it. Here we have two zero in this row, therefore we skip it. Here we have two zero in this row, therefore we skip it. Here we have one zero, we allocate it. Now we draw, we go for row scanning, therefore we draw vertical lines through this allocated cells. Now we go for column scanning. Here we have one zero in this row, in this column, therefore we allocate it. We have one zero in this column, therefore we allocate it. We draw horizontal line for this allocated cells. Now we get the number of lines are 1, 2, 3, and 4. The number of lines draw to cover all the zeros are 4, and the order of matrix is 4, and capital N is equals to small n. Therefore, we get an optimal solution for this assignment problem. The salesman supply to various district is a supply of a salesman to district is first district. B salesman supply to the district third. C salesman supply to the district second. D salesman supply to the district fourth. Since the maximum profit becomes ए सेल्समैन सप्लाई टू फर्स्ट डिस्ट्रिक्ट 16, बी सेल्समैन सप्लाई टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट 3rd 15, सी सेल्समैन सप्लाई टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट 2nd 15, डी सेल्समैन सप्लाई टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट 4th 15. ऑन एडिंग ऑल दिस वैल्यूज वी गेट ₹61 एज कॉस्ट, विच इज द मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट ऑन फॉर द सेल्समैन टू द वेरियस डिस्ट्रिक्ट सप्लाई. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल.